The Loyola University Maryland Greyhounds men's soccer team earned its first win of 2010 on Saturday night when the side beat Quinnipiac 2-1 at Ridley Athletic Complex. A hard-fought game in the early minutes was low-scoring with neither team being able to get a ball into the back of the net, but both teams scored within 2 minutes of each other just before halftime. William Daniels hit a hard shot from just outside the 18 that went into the top corner of the net for Quinnipiac, giving the Bobcats a 1-0 lead in the 41st minute. Just over 1 minute later, Loyola responded as Charlie Hutton struck a corner kick, curling into the box where Zach Tweddle put a head on it for his first collegiate goal. The game remained tied until late, despite good chances from both sides and a physical game in the midfield. In the 83rd minute, Loyola, however, scored the game winner. The sequence started off when Danny Anqua ripped a shot from the near left side that was blocked by a Quinnipiac defender. Eddie Dines, however, was there for the rebound, launching it into the top middle of the goal for his first of the season and a game winner for the Greyhounds. After the game, I caught up with Loyola head coach Mark Metrick.
Well, Ryan, I think we like to play good teams, and I think Quinnipiac is a very good team. I mean, they just played Boston College and lost late in the game to them, and they're a fully funded program, and they're, I know, relatively new to Division One in the big picture, but that's deceiving. I think they're a very good side, and I think it was one of them, it's fallen in the right place and Eddie's finished it, but you know, there was a little bit of controversy there, but ultimately, from what I understand, there was two men on the line, so and he's buried it in the roof of the net, so you know, it wasn't the prettiest thing, but it was a great goal for us, and again, and I think ultimately we've hit the post and hit the crossbar before that, so we've been knocking on the door, so we're just delighted for the team right now, because you don't know when you're going to get your first win in Division One, and obviously it's great for us now going into the Maryland game. So,
speaking of the Maryland game, the ninth-ranked Terrapins come in on Tuesday night. It's a big game for you, for the university, and for Ridley Athletic Complex.
Yeah, and a great night for soccer, Ryan. I mean, hopefully we're going to get a very good crowd and we can show that we can draw and have a great event. And I'm very pleased for college soccer that in Baltimore we can host an event and have a great attendance. And you know, obviously Maryland is, you know, probably the most successful Division One program currently and you know, and a national champion regularly. So a great event and excited for our program and for our new facility and for Loyola to host it. So it's exciting.
Coach Mark Metrick, thank you very much. We'll see you back out here on Tuesday night at Ridley Athletic Complex when the Loyola Greyhounds take on ninth-ranked Maryland at 7 p.m. You can catch all of the action right here on Greyhounds All Access or log on to www.loyolagreyhounds.com to purchase your tickets.